The sun emitted a significant solar flare on January 7th. This is the first significant flare of 2014. This flare is classified as an X1.2 class flare. X class denotes the most intense flare, while the number provides more information about its strength. An X2 is twice as intense as an X1, and X3 is three times as intense, etc. This movie shows imagery from NASA's Solar Dynamic Observatory, SDO.